In this video, we are going to cover the topic parallel input and output of the embedded system. We cover this slide in several parts. Let's start the video from slide number one of this lecture. Let's move to slide number two and start the lecture. Basic concepts of input and output. Input output is the information exchange between CPU and connected devices. Block diagram of a simple computer system. You can see in this diagram there is a bus, processor, memory and IO. Input output connected devices are keyboard, mouse, display, printer, disk driver and common links, etc. Slide number 3, basic concepts of input and output. Interfacing and programming. Input output devices are different from memory programming. Electrical characteristic may be different from CPUs, analog devices, power, current, drive. IO devices operate from the CPU and the program begin run. To transfer any data, the processor and IO device must handshake to exchange information. Let's move to the next slide, which is basic concept of IO. The IO is the IO box is a simple computer represent the set of independent IO component associated with each connected device. You can see the picture over here, and there are connected devices which are connected to the bus and keyboard components and common components. IO components are interface that electrically connected an external device to computer internal bus. The bus connection allows the CPU to read and write the device. Let's move to the slide number 5. IO programming on a PC. Access to the hardware is routed through several layers. There are 4 layers: user programs, operating systems, BIOS and hardware. Operating system are general device independent. Access to hardware and BIOS are low level routine in ROMs for device support. IO configuration and diagnose. And let's move to slide number 6. IO ports. Port allow exchange of information between bus connected to CPU and memory and IO components that in turn are connected to devices. And IO component typically has 3 kind of ports: control ports, status ports, data ports. Control port write value to these, control behavior of component and device. Status port read values from these, find out about current state of component and device. Data port read and write value of these exchange application information. Some ports are read only, write only, or read and write. If you want the lecture slide link, then comment. I will provide you the link in the comment section or description. And we will continue this lecture in the next video. Thank you.